A century ago, pharmaceutical companies started to design and produce medicines that were directed against proteins. Today, we are faced with some of the most difficult diseases of mankind that require a new paradigm in drug design. The RNA Institute is that new paradigm and will take place in this vast space that we have here on the campus. The Institute is part of the University at Albany and therefore has a responsibility as well as a mission to teach young scientists and to excite them about the future potential of RNA medicines. The environment we're creating here is very much an environment you would find in a modern pharmaceutical company. And we need to have young scientists who can deliver innovative thought to the science and development of RNA-based drugs that are designed to attack drug-resistant diseases or viruses such as HIV by using RNA-based therapeutics and medicines. Within this space, we will have 15,000 square feet packed with new faculty, new students, new postdoctoral fellows. We will have public partnerships with private corporations and invite their scientists to join us and create new RNA-based medicines. The potential impact of RNA-based drugs includes the possibility to spin out new companies in the area of RNA therapeutics and diagnostics. Within the Capital District alone, there are at least 35 laboratories that are members or associates of the RNA Institute that are already pulling into the Capital District some $12 million in external funding. That's an enormous economic engine itself. There's no question about it, the RNA Institute at the University at Albany will be a unique resource for this new paradigm of drug discovery in the heart of New York. This is the RNA Institute.